So we did get that oil pan off. Now the one that we're gonna get off, it's gonna be a piston number 1. And here are the pistons. This one's one here. You can see it inside the sleeve, 1. This number 2. This number 3. This one is number 4. Okay, so these are the pistons. These are the crank bearings right here. Hold down the crank. This motor would be actually really easy to rebuild. So all I'm gonna need to do is get me a couple Torx.